Welcome back to my channel, and here's another video for you, and it's all about what is in my gym bag. Now this channel is where I talk about fitness, law, makeup, real estate, and so much more. So if that sounds interesting to you, feel free to like and subscribe. All right guys, so of course, you know, I have my gym towel. That's a must. And I have my, what do you call this, the shoulder support when I'm doing my squats. I like to take my own because all the gym girlies know the guys, you know, get these pretty sweaty, so I like to have my own, you know, for hygiene purposes. I have my gym towel for the machine, so before I actually sit on the machine, use the machine, you know, I like to sit on my own towel. And I have this pouch, and this is really where I keep all the things for the shower. So let's look inside. So I have my cleanser, which is very important. I have my African, what do you call this, like African rag. It really scrubs, like exfoliates my skin, which I like. I also have my body wash, which is the exfoliating gentle exfoliating Dove body wash. I have my soap, which is the turmeric and neem oil soap. It's good. And of course, as always, my Dr. Teal's moisturizing body oil. If they want to sponsor me, feel free. I absolutely love this. Keeps my skin looking so supple and feeling so soft. And my shower cap with my little rubber duckies on it. So that's what's in that pouch. I have another little pouch. Like, everything is so compartmentalized in my gym bag, you know, just for hygienic purposes, and I like organization. So I have my sanitary napkin just in case, and of course extra underwear. And then I have another pouch, which is really, you know, just some little important stuff like my body spray. This is my favorite Bath and Body Works mist. It's the In the Stars. I don't know if that's focusing. In the Stars. It's really nice. Of course, you know, Fresh Off of Fresh. So I have my Listerine. I also have toothpaste and my toothbrush. And of course, my deodorant. So that's what's in that pouch. And then I also have my ankle straps. This is the Fit Girl ankle straps. I bought this online on Amazon, and you know, it's just really good to have your own because again, people just get these all sweaty in the gym, so you want to have your own. I've used this a couple times and they're really good. Specifically for kickbacks, you know, that kickback exercise. And yeah, of course, lotion, my favorite lotion. Just a regular cap. Sometimes I wear my cap in the gym. And of course, my outfits. So I have packed my outfit for my next gym session with my trainer. Philip, shout out to Philip, excellent trainer. I've had some really excellent trainer, by the way, guys, from Gymkhana days with Mark, and then Spartan with Steve, and then, you know, Philip, and it's just been, I've just had great trainers. So this is what I'm gonna wear next. You know, I love Nike, and this is just the leggings, and then I'm gonna wear this one with it, you know, just to look cute. I like when my outfits coordinate, you know, I like to look a little matchy matchy. And then of course in this bag I have my shoes. Always keep it in a bag, Ziploc bag, or just any random bag I can find. And yeah, that's what they look like, just regular Nike shoes, one of my older pairs, but I love it. And of course, when I have to take a shower in the gym, I have my slippers for the shower. You know, you're not going to go in the shower barefooted, right? And I do have a little snacky snack just in case, you know. So sometimes, depending on when I leave the gym, there's a little traffic, so can get a little healthy snack in. And after I work out in the gym, I have Pilates. So I just started Pilates and I'm loving it. You know, it really just tightens my core and makes my posture even better. And so I bought these socks for Pilates. They come with the grip on the sole so that, you know, I can grip the bar properly and just have a really good Pilates workout. And I always pack both outfits for the gym and Pilates at least the day before. So yeah, just to prepare. And these are my leggings. They're from Nike. It's really yoga leggings from Nike, but I wear them to Pilates or the gym. And then I'm gonna pair it with this little Nike sports bra. And that's it for Pilates. I do it at least twice per week. And in this little section here, I like to keep whatever I'm drinking. I was having some Gatorade. I try not to drink too much, you know, but I mostly drink water, but I love Gatorade as well. And then I have my gloves, which I keep outside here. And yeah, remember to wash your gloves every week. And I also have like a little edge brush, you know, keep my edges straight. I have a little extra bra. I have wipes because before I actually use the machines, especially at Pilates, I like to wipe the machines down before and after use. Yeah. You know, girl clean. And in this part of the gym bag, the other side, I keep my ankle straps. So this is what they look like, just regular ankle straps. I have different, you know, sizes and so on. Yeah, so that's that. And I have like my comb, brush, headphones, and I have these very handy headbands. You know, mostly wear this one because black goes with like everything. And guys, I get so many questions about my hair, like, how do you work out with your hair down? How do you do it, you know? And honestly, it's because of this. You can practically use anything, it just works for me. And a key thing to note is that I don't sweat in my hair, guys. So when you see me with my cap and everything, my hair is perfectly fine, still bouncy after my workout. I either wear my cap, I wrap my hair sometimes under the cap, and sometimes I just put this headband just right around, and it's good. As long as my edges are okay, I'm good. So I don't sweat in my hair. So I hope that clears up a lot of the questions that you guys have regarding that. Yeah, guys, and that almost forgot the thing that's in my thumbnail. It's actually not what you thought it was. And it's really my selfie stick. So if my trainer, you know, wants to use it, or if I'm working out alone, I just open it. I bought this on Amazon, by the way. It's the Sensign. So you just pull the bottom and it opens like that, right? And I put my phone here, I can adjust it. And yeah, so that's what it is, guys. And it just folds up, just so compact, and it goes right in my gym bag. So that's it, guys. That's what's in my gym bag. I also take a yoga mat, and you know, just to work out on and stretch, especially when I'm doing core exercises. But that's basically it. And for those who are like struggling to start in the gym or struggling to get up early, I would say sleep in your gym clothes from the night before, or just late out before, or organize your stuff like I have so that you're not rushing in the morning and, you know, using up all that time to put things together. Just prepare the night before, and you'll be fine. Just do it, you know? All right, thanks, guys. I'll see you in another video. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Almost forgot, guys. Comment and tell me what's in your gym bag.
Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and stay present. Bye.